suit's all, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy. Out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on our night moves. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on our night moves. In the summertime. For some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share. Working on our night moves. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our night moves. Mm-hmm. And it was summertime. Mm-hmm. Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder, waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in,
the bowling, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. and I was leaning solid everywhere like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock. Sun upon my skin, like a rock.
the streets tonight. There's a reckless feeling in your heart as you head out tonight. Through the concrete canyons to the midtown lights, where the latest neon promises are burning bright. Past the open windows on the darker streets, where unseen angry voices flash and children cry. The phony poses with the worn-out lines, tied new money dressed to the nines. The low-life dealers with the bad designs, and the dilettantes with their open minds. They're out on the town, safe in the crowd, ready to go for the ride. Searching the eyes, looking for clues, there's no way you can to the clubs and the discotheques, where they deal one another from the bottom of the deck of promises. Where the cautious loners and emotional wrecks do an acting stretch as a way to hide the obvious. And the lights go down and they dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. The beat gets louder and the mood is gone. The darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they tried. Faking the smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied.
That we move, caught like a wild.
left to prove.
Featuring alto on the saxophone. It's an old one. It's called Turn the Page.
Turn the page.
east of Omaha. You can listen to the engine moaning out his one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Will you walk into a restaurant strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold? You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go. Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew.
met a girl and we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Roll me away, won't you roll me away tonight? I too am lost, and I feel double-crossed. I'm sick of what's wrong and what's right. We never even said a word. We just walked out and got on that bank, and we rolled. All her own, sitting way up high, way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy, out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy, working on mysteries without any clues, working on a night move. Trying to make some front page driving news, working on a night move. In the summertime, in the sweet summertime, in the sky summer. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on our 9 months, trying to lose an awkward teenage blues. Working on our 9 months, and it was summertime. Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder, waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves, with autumn closing in.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall,
still believed in my dreams. Where they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight. Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright, my walk had purpose, my My steps were quick and light, and I held firm to what I felt was right. Like a rock, like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me. Like a rock, I was something to see. Like a rock, and I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like